11 Alive News at 11 p.m. starts now.
First tonight at 11, it is time to prepare yourself for what's expected to be a messy morning commute. This is a live look at the radar right now as it shows a system to the west of us heading in our direction.
And in preparation, the Griffin Spalding School District says that schools will open on a 3-hour delay tomorrow. Henry County schools will open 2 hours late. And of course, we're going to post any delays we get overnight on 11alive.com.